my favorite part, because you'll see. Here's where she meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.